Alright guys, hello, welcome back. To tell you guys, I'm gonna be showing you my public watch hours. So I got 209 public watch hours, and I want 4,000 public watch hours so I can make money on YouTube. I would like to make money on YouTube. I got all my other ones done. Now I just need to make, to get public watch hours to 4,000. I don't know if I will, but I'm hoping I will. Anyway, I'm going to be getting a new studio very soon as well. And that's where I'll probably be doing my videos sometimes. And sometimes do videos at my house, sometimes do it at my studio. But anyway, we'll see. But this is all I'm going to say in this soon. This is my public watch hours and all that stuff. If I get all that money, I'll get there. So I'm hoping that... I'm hoping the public watch hours get there. Because I'm at 209 now. I could be... I'm probably behind Cameron now with public watch hours. Anyway, that's much of my public watch hours and that. The comments and the all that stuff has happened. Anyway, that's all the stuff I want to say in this video as well. And there's one thing I want to show you as well is my YouTube channel. So guys, this is my YouTube channel. I've got a lot on here. That's my subscribers. 1.2k subs. With 680 videos. That's how much videos I've got on my channel. That's a lot. And I love you to go and you guys to go and subscribe if your friends and you go and subscribe to my YouTube channel as well. And with my public watch hours, I really want to get to 400,000 so I can make money on YouTube as well and all that. Sorry, this is gonna be a quick video, so. Thanks for watching, and I will see you guys, dear friends, in the next one. Peace.